It wasn't a great road trip for the Zebras as they went down to North Ballarat by 66 points in round 14 of the VFL. The Zebs got off to a solid start, kicking two goals in the opening 10 minutes, but rarely troubled the scorers from that point on, kicking just 6 goals 6 for the match. Tommy Walsh was important in defence and on the ball, continuing with his great form this season and putting his hand up for AFL selection. Daniel Archer, Tom Curran and Andrew McGualter battled hard in the midfield all day against the Tide, while Rob Eddy was another quality contributor for Sandringham. The highlight of the match came from Zebras player Marcus Magliani, who flew high and reeled in this massive screamer. Sandringham will now play the Northern Bull Ants at Trevor Barker Oval on Saturday. This is Jock O'Connell for Saints TV.